I'm screaming at night if I thought you'd hear me. Yeah, my heart is calling you, and nobody knows it but me.
You can stop now.
I'm telling you. I saw this fella at a benefit that I emceed some months ago at the Waldorf, uh-huh. And I came back and I told you then he's going to be a big star. Sure enough, even Gelman has heard about him by now. Name is Tony Ritz. It's called The Tony Ritz Project. Music, he made his music mark as a songwriter and producer for artists like Tony Braxton, uh-huh. And TLC and Boys to Men. Now he's gone solo. Debut CD Words has quickly catapulted him to the top of the charts. Here's Tony Ritz with his new hit, Leavin'.
You say you like to travel, but you don't even have a ride. You say you like walking around, but your shoes won't fit. Yeah, I like certain people, but with no wise words to give. I'm walking down onto the pier, talk to the voice I said I'd be leaving. I'm looking for my wings in the sky. My journey long over, and my body's tired, yeah. So when I'm leaving, I'll make sure I tell you I know somebody.
Nice to see you again, Tony, and congratulations. Are these all your songs?
Yeah, except Nobody Knows.
Nobody Knows. You wrote them all, huh?
Yeah.
That's terrific. You know, I wrote a song once.
Yeah?
And I played the piano,
oh,
too.
Oh, Reed.
I do. Just move over a little. Give a fellow artist a chance, will you? The moccasin dance. I'm learning to play the piano. Yeah, yeah. And after 6 years, I have mastered page two of the book, the beginner's book.
Yeah.
Did you take lessons as a kid, or did you just sit down like one of those amazing things and just start playing?
You know
playing?
What? I think it was part of boredom.
Well, your dad was a songwriter as well, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
See, so it's in his genes. It's easy for him. It's hard for me. Every day I take... What are you laughing at? The guitar player is beginning to laugh at me. But I like the little... The hat. The hat
very
is good.
Cute.
Hat is, you know, you're going to bring back a little pork pie hat?
Oh, yeah.
Whose idea was that, Tom?
You know, that was Pebble's idea.
Pebble's idea?
Yeah, she said, I need a hat, but she didn't know what kind, really, so...
Yeah?
We just found this hat.
It's cute. It's really nice.
It kind of makes a statement.
Sure. What is the statement that's making?
I don't know.
My head's cold.
Yeah. Yeah, it says something. I'm recognizing
it. Oh, gosh. He's actually 24 years old, just starting out. I mean, the whole world's your oyster right now, huh?
Yeah. Somewhat. I guess. I don't know for how long, you know. I think that's the whole thing about
what do you think?
Everybody has a time limit.
Well, you don't know, but when you start out early, when you start out young.
But he's been doing it all his life. That's the interesting thing, you see. I mean, it may sound young to us, but you've been working in music and writing and producing
13,
for other people.
Yeah, 13.
So the courage to just go out, get out of their spotlight,
sure,
get right, you know, and stand in it yourself takes a lot of guts. You had a lot of success already.
You find this funny? I'm telling you right now, Tony,
I'm getting
not getting along with him at all. He keeps sitting over there smiling. Thinks he's a guitar player.
I'm having a good time, though.
You are having a good time.
So while the world is my oyster,
yep,
like you
said. Enjoy it, Mel.
Enjoy it, yeah.
Because believe me, as soon as they get a chance, they'll tear you down and spit you out and throw you out.
That's the truth.
Just like they
tell
did
us about you.
The Tony Rich Project, right here. Molly
At least
Ringwald.
He tells you the truth.
Molly Ringwald coming up next. We're going to depress her, too. Stay out.
Friday and live actor Jed Danson.